Shaikh Gumi don't come as I say, Nigerians, say they love to remain one. It's all those people where they agitate, where they call themselves Oduduwa agitators and Biafra agitators. It's all those on a lie. You see, people like to do what they associate with themselves. So because of that one, it's all this one and just shy places. They're not different from Boko Haram. They're not different from Bandi. They're not different from Fulani Herdsmen. They're not different from all these people. You see, all of them are the same. See, may they go sit down. They be with small children. You see, may they go tell us who go divide the country. You see, he is vile. You see, nothing like that they happen. He say he use his brokers. Tell bed say Nigeria they like to be one. He say because during voting, all Nigerians they come out to vote. For those of now, we never watch the video when the guy take the talk and oh yeah, take calm.
You don't think Nigeria splitting into Oduduwa Republic, Biafra, and Adowa is the way out?
Let me tell you the truth. Like I have Yoruba in-laws myself. Yoruba in-laws, I have them. So one of my what do you call it? Their issues now. What do you call them? You call them a house of Fulani or you call them Yorubas. Who is coming to divide us and say those people should go back to, I usually give example, General Murtala Mohammed, the man from Kano, the head of state that was assassinated by Dinka. His wife is a Yoruba woman. So where do you want his children to go if the nation is divided? Are they going to be with the Yorubas or are they going to be with the Hausas in the north? Look, let's forget this useless youth. They are no more different from these hard men. These people agitating for Oduduwa and Biafra or Adowa or this Boko Haram. They are all the same group of people. Majority of Nigerians wants to stay in Nigeria. And if they're in doubt, let's make a referendum. I can make a social... Look at the election. When the election in Nigeria... Millions of votes from all the states, PDP or APC states, you get millions of votes. Means Nigerians are ready to stay in a corporate Nigeria. This is by an indirect referendum, which shows that people are ready. All these youth that are making noise, whether Boko Haram, Shekau, whether Kanu of IPOP, whether whatever it is of Oduduwa, they are just a small, tiny minority of Nigerians in using sentiment, ethnic, archaic, retrogressive sentiments to destabilize the nation. But Nigerians, I'm telling you, I can vouch on that. Nigerians wants to stay together in peace, but in peace and equity, not any segment of Nigeria which is cheated. I can vouch for that. I am for that.
If I hear you clearly, you said Nigerians really want to be together. Are you really sure Nigerians want to be together?
They want to be. Yeah, I'm in Sokoto now. There are still evil traders there, many in millions. They don't want to go back home. So what do you tell me of they want to Biafra? Biafra is a nuisance, just like Boko Haram. You think every northerner is a Boko Haram? No, but not is it every, most Nigerians, they don't want this extreme ethnic or religious groups. They don't want them. Most Nigerians want peace. They live together as a nation. That is it. And what can affirm to you? Look at all these people agitating, like Oduduwa. Where are the Yoruba leaders? Why they are not talking about it? Look at the Igbo leaders too. They are not talking about Biafra. Look at Nigerians, we are not talking about Boko Haram or Herdsmen. In fact, now I'm trying to pacify Herdsmen to bring them back to civility. This is what we expect Yoruba leaders to go into these Oduduwa people. Youth, they are youth usually very young people who have never noticed, has never experienced, civil war, making noise. Some of them even from outside. So Yoruba leaders should take care of their Yoruba miscreants. The Igbo should take care of their Igbo miscreants. And we are doing here, taking care of the Hatsmen and Boko Haram. We intend, inshallah, to take this, message to Boko Haram too, to put down their weapons.
You see, so Gumi, because of the people they fight for their rights, so those ones whether they come and they vote, so they not go fee vote. When they amalgamate Nigeria, now everybody come out, now representative that they amalgamate Nigeria. Not be at the say me Nigeria break. But the view where you take look and say in not sweet. You talk go why some will be like this? Why some those who they decide where they want to go again? Oga, as we did Nigeria, so there are people born Nigeria where they outside country. Their papa did that side and their mama did this side. Who they be? So if the country divide, not me say best way come from Amusa, not if you go stay for Amusa. You get the right to stay for Amusa and still get the right to stay for. So your point not be the very good point. So it is very, very good to say make Nigeria be one. But the way where you take pledge with your boss, your brokers, you know, enter, you supposed give us better point. Let's go to the news. Our Senate.